She says, I'm running with the big dogs. Yes, I know. We have people. Yeah. Belle, you're just having the best time out in the yard. She said, well, I got to run off some steam. I got a car trip coming up.
Oh, you're precious. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay.
Now, if you want a more reliable recall for her right now, is to use a very nice high-pitched puppy.
Puppy.
She says, yeah, I know, that's what I am.
Puppy.
Emma? She wants to hurt her. Emma.
Come here. Newton.
It's puppy. Where's the puppy? She said, we'd already been fed. You're not going to feed us again. You're trying to trick me. Now, Zoey is right behind your feet, Dennis.
Zoey's right behind you. Don't step on her.
She likes to stand right beside feet so that when the big girls and boys come running through, she doesn't get stampeded. She's a smart little bugger. Whoop. And Indy comes out to join the crowd.
With his pretty haircut.
Yeah, well, you know, I actually think he's walking better with the hair since he's had the haircut. But it broke my heart to do it. Hey, Indy.
How sweet.
I know. Yeah, people automatically assume since Zoey's so tiny that she's always going to be the one that gets pounced on, but she is an instigator.
She gained any more weight?
About 0.2 ounce.
Belle, where are you going? Is that what?
Huh?
What's her name?
It's going to stay Belle. Okay.